Hello, Christina here again today. We're carrying on with our vowel videos today, focusing on the royal vowels, which are the blue cards in our sound pack. The white cards are our consonants, and the blue cards are our vowels. And they're very special because they can make two sounds, a long sound and a short sound. In our last video, we talked about the short sounds, and today we're going to look at the long sounds that our vowels make. Just the long sounds. You don't need a pencil or pen today, but you do need some really good listening ears and a nice quiet place to sit so you can hear me. We're going to start with the sound pack. I'm going to say a sound first, and then you're going to say it after me. Let's go. Good. Well done. Don't forget to say the sounds after me. D. B. Well done. I see the blue cards now. We're onto our royal vowels. And we're just going to say the long sounds of the vowels today. Just the long sounds. E. A. U. O. I. Well done. Good listening and saying the sounds of our sound pack today. So as we talked about, we're looking at the long sounds that our vowels make today. And our vowels are always on the blue card, and the consonants are always on the white cards. We have five vowels, five royal vowels. Let's have a listen and see where we make the sounds, the long sounds. Let's start with this one. E. We make E in the front of our mouth. We bring our tongue forward and it's a long sound. So we do a long hand motion. E. Can you see my wide open mouth? E. Can you do that? E. Well done. Oops. A. Now A is a sound that changes as we make it. It starts in one position, A, and moves in our mouth to another. And that's why our hand position changes too. A. Can you see that? A. It's a long vowel sound. Well done. O. O. O is another long vowel sound that changes its position in our mouth. We start at the front and we move back. O. And you can see my mouth makes a little circle shape, just like the circle shape of our letter. O. And it gets smaller as we go. O. Can you do it? Oh, well done. U. U is another long vowel sound that changes in our mouth as we say it, and our hand motion shows that. U. Can you say it with me? U. Good. Well done. I. This long vowel sound also changes in our mouth when we say it, and you can see that with my hand motion. I. I. Good job. You try it with me. I. Well done. We're going to do a listening task now. I'm going to say a long vowel sound, and you're going to tell me if you can, you're going to point to which of these sounds I made. So let's get started. The first one is E. E. Which long vowel sound makes that E sound? This one here. Yes, that vowel sound makes the E sound. Listen again. What about the U? U. Which letter makes the U sound? Well done. It is this one here. That's the long sound U. Listen again. A. A. Which letter makes the A? A sound. That's right. Over here. A. What about this one? O. O. Good job. You're doing such good listening. O. That's how we write the O sound. What about this one here? I. I. Which one makes the I sound? Yes, this one here says the long sound I. Well done. Those are the letter names. As you know them, the long sounds are A, E, I, O, U. The letter names are their long sounds. Great listening, everyone. We're going to do another task now. We're going to write the vowel, the long vowel sounds in the air. Let's start with the long vowel sound E. The long vowel sound E, we write like this. You're going to use your two fingers and we're going to say it as we write it. E. And again. E. And now with our eyes closed. E. Good job. Let's write this one. We write this a bit different to the way it looks on our sound pack. A. A. Let's write it with two fingers. You say it as we write it together. A. And again. A. Last time with our eyes closed. A. Good job. What about this one here? Do you remember what sound this long sound this makes? That's right. Oh. Oh. It moves in our mouth. Oh. And we've got a nice circle shape, just like our letter. Oh. Let's write it in the sky. Oh. Good. You make sure you say the sound with me. Oh. Last one. Close your eyes. Oh, well done. Can you remember the long sound this one makes? That's right. U. U. Changes in our mouth as we say it. U. Our position changes. Let's write it together. U. And again, say the sounds with me. U. Last one with our eyes closed. U. Well done. We've got one more sound to write together. Can you remember the sound this makes, the long sound? That's right. I. I. Let's write it together. I. And a dot. I. Last one with your eyes closed. I. Super job today, everyone. We'll carry on looking at our royal vowels again next time. See you then. Bye.